The largest page went from over 1 million bytes to nothing. And that's because I got blocked and I won't be able to edit any more pages.